So has the reach advantage, figures to be able to use it here tonight. This is one slick striker with which to contend.
This guy is an outstanding striker. What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing, use the takedown defense and a good solid sprawl, and if he does go to the ground, make sure he gets back up and punishes his opponent.
All right, so here he is, a very accomplished striker, finally making his walk to the octagon tonight. Jonathan, he'll be interested in what
you want to do. He's standing
in his wheelhouse, and he's got the takedown defense to keep this fight where he wants.
It's like
no doubt. Lightweight fight, more than 5 years apart, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. All right, now for the particular.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are ready for live action here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. So after a win by knockout in his UFC debut, here he is making the walk yet again. We'll see if he can move to 2-0 in the UFC, and that could set him up for a potential contender-type fight. This is a guy who is all the rage with fight fans right now, given what he did in the debut, and now you gotta think he'll certainly have even more confidence as he makes the walk here tonight. Kick block there, Joe. And he connects there.
All of those are blocked.
Oh, another damaging head kick lands Joe, and defensively, the opponent's got to start thinking about blocking some of these. I know he prides himself on his toughness and his chin, but the next one could knock him down and potentially out of this fight.
Big kick lands. Misses with the head kick.
Oh! And he gets tagged. Nice combination, Joe. He landed that inside leg kick. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
He's hurt a bad to stun him.
That hurt him.
Oh, he might be out. Able to check that kick as well. And just misses with that big right hand. How about that chin?
Wow, that left high kick came out of nowhere.
And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Straight.
He's circling to his right here.
That one hurt.
Oh, here's the head kick, it's blocked.
Lands a hard kick. Boom, shin to the dome.
Nice swung of the haymaker.
Big kick to the head, he's hurt, he's stunned. This could be it.
Joe doing a nice job here, staying busy from the bottom.
He postures into place.
Oh, man, that cut not
complete. Wow. Total domination.
Wow.
Wow. What a fight. This battle still lights me.
He's grabbing now, Joe, as he gets his opponent out of there and finishes the fight. He was not stalled whatsoever. Big shot in the competition. It's one thing when you're trying to score. It's another thing when you're actually trying to end the fight.
Take a look at this.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way you.